Stingrays!
Kicking tee.
Kicking tee.
Well, if you bought it in June, it's still powerful.
Yeah, yeah, it's good.
Come on, boys!
guys! Come on!
He looks very official.
Give him a flag and he's happy.
Man with a purpose.
Hello, Jackie.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay.
Got it the wrong way.
Come on, guys. Come on, Stingrays. Well done, Ethan.
Our boys are now playing with the 15s and Sandy Bay, but in the end, there's only two of them left.
Come on, Joe!
Go.
Come on, Joe!
Tony.
Come on, come on, come on.
you're fine, Tony. You're in official capacity, man.
Play, Chad. Excellent.
Good pressure! Well done, Maxi! red boots. I've got red boots.
Thank you.
Bill. Well done!
Work on the things that we've done in training and bring them into the game, alright? Let's just work on that. Okay, I noticed five times then we lost the ball on the floor, on the deck. Okay, let's just in that next game, in this next half, just work up, look after the ball on the floor, okay? Because that, you know, it's just little things like that that really stop our momentum. But apart from that, you know, we've been pretty good with the trailers, the chisels, yeah? We're stretching the defense and then we're going really fast out wide. So let's just use that tips. I want, you know, make sure we're calling those tips straight away, okay? And if we're doing those tips, it's hold the depth because we're getting caught a bit. Anyone else got to say anything?
Billy, what's up? I put you on the spot there. All right, well, for the second half, we'll just get it set out. We'll come on to Ryan, Jamie.
Ollie.
Ollie and Lucas.
Looks your like dad's part, Jamie. Lucas, front row, yeah? Second row, Jake. Sellers. Back row, Maxie, Ethan. Who else was? Oh, hang on. Oh, Sellers, Cameron, go in. Second row. Sellers, back row.
Do we know Charlie's coming?
Who's number eight? Is that number eight? Billy's off at the moment. So it's Maxie and Ethan and Sellers, back row. So one of you, number eight.
So Maxie, go number eight then.
Okay, Maxie, eight. Stick with Oscar at scrum half, Ollie, Josh, Chad, centre, wings, Joe, Nate at full back, Caden, other wing, yeah?
Guys, can you come in? Just come in the circle. One thing we're seeing, we wanted to put you guys under a little bit of like different situations and stuff, but what we're seeing is that when the positions change, you tend to go off, do one-off things, right? A lot of guys basically going into contact, and there's thousands of people outside. So one of the things we're expecting from you when we put you in different positions is that you look. You need to have some vision about what do I play? Do I go up the middle? Do I pass it out wide? So we're trying to make you uncomfortable. Part of that is learning what to do in that position. So you need to be looking around, making those decisions. It's not going to get right every time, but have a go, have a look.
Who's not been off so far?
And like, also, you know, just along with that, we're probably one of the most skillful clubs out there. You know, we've all got our own individual skills, so let's just use it. Be confident with it, okay? Especially in a game like this, you know, errors, small. We can, you know, have a go, try new things, okay?
We're working on it for Thursday, so let's not go gun ho, white line fever, and try and score on your own. Let's just do the simple things well, boys. Just, you know, look for people outside, look where the space is, and get the ball into the space, right?
Yeah. Have some fun, guys.
So we've just got Nate and
Keep it accurate too, guys.
Yeah.
On the ball.
Oh! Sonny Jordan, yeah, Sonny.
Crouch. Big scrum, big scrum. Point.
Jordan, Sonny Jordan.
Sit.
Oh, ready, 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 ready.
You don't want, you don't want.
I don't get it.
Gas, gas, gas.